In 3, 2, 1, go.
Rolling into match number 12 of the day. This should be a good one. We got some good teams out here on the field. 65-10, Pimble Pride bouncing on the charging station, along with 66-47, Prepatech, Voltech Robotics. Now with 1 minute 30 seconds on the clock, let's see what these robots can do. Pimble Pride already getting a code on the high node. Now 51-45, Wolfbotics also grabbing a cube, dropping up there. 65-10, Pimple Pride's already back. Now with Exploding Bacon, dropping a cube on top. Over on the Blue Alliance, I see 87-75, Creekside, dropping a cube on the high level of the Blue Community with 90 seconds left. Now 25-56, trying to play some defense. That is the Radioactive Roaches. Now Exploding Bacon, bringing it back, bringing a cone back to the Red Community with just barely a miss on the Red Community node. 65 seconds left. 25-56, trying to play some Radioactive Roaches, trying to play some defense against Exploding Bacon, keeping them from getting a game piece to bring back to their community. With 50 seconds left, scores are 66-32 right now. Now Exploding Bacon playing some defense against the Radioactive Roaches. With 35 seconds left, 66-47. That is the Voltech Robotics casually grabbing those game pieces, bringing it back to the Blue Community. Now we're down to 25 seconds. We're in the end game.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
65-10, Pimble Pride dropping another cone on the top node. 14 seconds left. Blue Alliance trying to get all three of their robots onto that charging station. It looks close. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, game!
There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite.
With 123-61.